Good times, man. Saturday morning, I got a side job. Apparently, it's a faucet, bathtub faucet, that apparently the guy tried to replace the cartridge on it, but it's an oddball cartridge, and it won't shut the water off all the way. And on top of that, his main shutoff for his house is an old gate valve, and it doesn't shut the water off all the way. And it's back in a little bitty tiny spot. He sent me pictures of it. So we're gonna go mess somebody else's house up for a minute. Let's see how long this takes me. Cool? So, a little side job. Shutoff valve is way back there. So we're gonna cut this out and put a new shutoff valve in here. Ice right off. We're gonna have to get that. There's nothing on there.
Deal. We will cut it and go down. So I'm gonna have to cut the fittings. Come get this out.
was fun. Man, I was stressed trying to get those fittings soldered together up in there for the shower head. That stressed me out because that was 3 inches up in the wall. Anyways, that was good times. The total job, I got there at like 9 o'clock and I left at 12. So not too bad for $500. I was cool with the guy. He was a cool guy, so. Well, got 75 shut down again. Daggone it. Traffic's backed up. Let's all come to the stop, bro. Anyways, all done.